Okay. Good evening, everybody. Welcome to the Fulton Street Collective. Thanks so much for coming out tonight. Tonight we are proud to present the Chicago Academy for the Arts, their jazz combo performance. Real quick, for those of you who've never been here, the Fulton Street Collective is exactly that. It's a collective, it is a collaborative, an incubator for visual artists, dancers, and musicians. This is our main performance space. And we're happy to have everybody here tonight. Thank you for making it out. For those of you who could not make it out tonight and are watching live stream for free, notice the lower left-hand side of your screen. That's the virtual tip jar. If you want to donate to Chicago Academy for the Arts, please do so. You can also donate to Fulton Street Collective so we can keep doing these performances. All right, I think everybody's in place, so let's give it up for the band.
Thank you. Hello, everybody. Hi. Well, I'm very excited to be here tonight. This is the first out-of-department concert that we've done in a long time, so we're all really excited. And this next song that we're going to perform is very near and dear to my heart. It's one of my dad's favorites. So here goes Corcovado. One, two, one, two,
didn't even Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you all so much for coming out tonight, braving the cold. My name is Gregory Dudzienski. I'm the director of jazz combos at Chicago Academy for the Arts. It's been my sincere pleasure to work with these students for the last couple of months putting this together. Something we try to do at the Academy with the musicians and with everybody is it's very important that they learn to take ownership of every step of the process of putting a show together, whether it's a musical theater show, a music show like you hear tonight, an art show, whatever the discipline. It's really important that we involve them in every step of the decision making and that they learn to take responsibility for putting it together. The faculty certainly has a hand and a voice in their ear as far as choices of repertoire, but by and large, all of the artistic decisions, all of the settings, all of the arrangements, everything you're hearing with these tunes tonight have been the ideas and decisions of the students themselves. And I think that's worth a round of applause. They're doing very musical work. Over the course of the evening, you're gonna hear from a lot of our students. You'll also be able to hear from some of our faculty, which is about what we're about to do right now. This is the first of a few faculty performances you'll hear tonight. Joining me is Peter Schwendener on piano. Ethan Philion on bass. And the great Jon Deitemyer on drums. We're going to play a tune of mine. This is something I wrote a couple of years ago. I wrote it in tribute to and inspired by probably my favorite saxophone player. That's the great Dexter Gordon. This is something called Dexter's Laboratory. Thank you.
Thank you. Sing is In a Sentimental Mood, which probably a lot of people have heard it. And whenever I sing this song, it always made me feel very calm and relaxed, and I feel you can feel it too. Why you're lying?
Good evening. How are y'all doing tonight? Woo indeed. Woo indeed. My name is Rachel Brown. For those of you who don't know me, I'm the chair of this amazing music department from the Chicago Academy for the Arts. Thank you. So my role is chair, but it's also, I teach violin, and I teach classical violin. So why am I here? I don't know. At our school, in our program, one of the things that we value is versatility in our young musicians. And so every student in our program, though you're hearing them absolutely slay with their jazz styles today, they are also trained classically. They also have a curriculum in recording and commercial music. And they're trained in experimental avant-garde composition. This means that the students who are performing for you tonight are actually some of the most well-rounded, creative, innovative, and smart musicians in the world. I love that they're trained in so many things. I kind of wish that I had had that in high school. In fact, secretly, I've been stealing information from all of the faculty that teach outside of the classical department. Most of the students don't know this, but I like stay after school and transcribe Amy Winehouse songs and try to learn how to play Audioslave on drums, and yeah. So with that in mind, with that inspiration, I'm gonna take a stab at playing some jazz for you tonight. It's a tune that I've played with Michael Bublé. It's a tune that I've played in operettas because it's from an operetta. This is Mac the Knife from Three Penny Opera. Thank you.
Hi, everybody. My name is Havana Stein, and I have just recently gotten into jazz. I've actually been dancing at this school for almost three and a half years. But for my senior year, I decided, why not try out music, you know? Never know. So here I am. This is my first performance in the music department, and I'm really excited. And I've been working on this song for about a month, and I've just fallen in love with it, and it's gonna be near me, dear to my heart forever, because this is my first performance. That's gonna really matter to me. Thank you. Okay, one, two, one, two. There is no greater love than what I feel. Yeah.
Hello, everybody. Hi. My name is Callandra. You can call me Cal. It's a lot easier than calling me Calendar or Cauliflower or something like that. Callandra is quite difficult. I'm the new jazz voice coach at the Academy. It has been such an honor. I've only been there for a semester, but it has been one of the greatest gifts to meet such a beautiful faculty and such incredible students. And it is the first time that I'm seeing most of their faces, so I'm just sitting there like, is that who I was teaching the whole time? It's a beautiful night to celebrate all the work that's gone in the semester. We're going to be starting off our faculty collaboration with a beautiful, enchanted original by Jon Deitemyer. This is Midnight Guide. The light dissolves into the fog of evening, and though our steps have slowed, we move with patient ease. Our words are spent, our laughter set on yawning, and every face displays a sense of languid peace. Our minds are prone to fits of worry, fearful angst and anxious hurry. Time that once felt free and lasting left us suddenly. All the while we've missed you so. Thank you.
Before we do the last tune of our first set, I want to take just a couple minutes to acknowledge. I want to let you know who's been performing for you throughout this set. You've heard on saxophone, Jeff He. On violin, Ella Herman. On guitar, Nolan Trotter. On piano, Dexter Birkenbuehl. On drums, Caleb Marcella. In English and in Portuguese, Sofia Serrano on vocals. Sally Zhang on vocals. Roman Robinson on viola. Hannah Stein on vocals. On bass and a little bit later on piano, Taya Dmitrievich. And I do have to make special mention of a gentleman who's helped us out tonight on bass, our head of school, Mr. Jason Patera. Thank you, sir. We have one more, so please welcome to the stage. Please welcome to the stage, Dagame Young.
There we go. Okay. Hello. My name is Dagame Young. I'm going to be singing Bye Bye Blackbird. Before I start, I want to thank all the artists up here with me today. I really wanted to thank you guys for helping me so much. Also, all my teachers, especially Greg and Cal. Okay. Let's get it into it. Okay. One, two, a one, two, three, four.
Oh, what are the stories they all tell me?
All right, we are back. Hello. back with the faculty. Just a quick note to say that these students have done an incredible job and should be really, really proud of these beautiful performances. I think they're astounding for being in at a high school level and just like doing what they do. I wish, as Rachel said, I resonate with that. I wish I could have had that, and this is such a beautiful space. The next piece we're going to be doing is My Favorite Things. I'd like to dedicate this to my students, because that's one of my favorite things to do is teach them. But specifically to Sloane, because it is her birthday. And we love birthdays and embarrassing our students. So this is Favorite Things.
Whiskers on kittens, bright copper kettles, warm woolen mittens, brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Strudels, doorbells, sleigh bells, schnitzel with noodles, wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses, blue satin sashes, snowflakes that stay on my nose and eyelashes, silver white winters melting. And then I don't feel
Yeah. but not least, joining me on saxophone is our assistant principal, Mr. Marquise Russell.
Let him appear. Good evening, folks. Thanks for coming. I'd like to thank Rachel and Greg and Jason and all the other people who put this together. It's a great evening. It's a good vibe. I'm Peter Schwendener. I'm the jazz piano teacher at the CAA. And we're going to do a tune by Horace Silver, one of the great jazz composers. Composition is not as central to jazz as it is to classical music, but Horace Silver is kind of breaks the rule because he was a meticulous craftsman and played almost only his own music, and his tunes are beloved. And another thing about him is he was a crowd-pleasing kind of musician. A lot of his tunes were on jukeboxes. He believed in entertaining people, and we're gonna do a tune by him called Opus Defunct.
this next one is for those of us who have been a little bit burned by love, maybe a little bit soured, you know, a little bit, you know. You all get it. And if you don't, lucky you. Anyway, I hope you all enjoy our rendition of Lady Bird Suite.
Thank you. I'm Scott Hesse. I'm the jazz guitar instructor here at CAA. Nice to see everybody out tonight. It's been a really great evening. I'm really, really impressed and proud of all the performances tonight. You all sound amazing. And I think you ought to give yourselves a round of applause, right? We're about to perform one of my pieces I wrote. It's called The One Who Stopped. And one of my other passions in life, other than music and teaching, is photography. And I happened to be in Wicker Park a couple of years ago, and I saw a memorial on the street. You know, you've seen them, candles, somebody, you know, had passed there. And I was watching everybody walk by it, not paying any attention to it, until one person stopped and really paid attention to it. And you could tell they were touched by it, and that touched me. And I wrote this song based on that photo that I took. This is The One Who Stopped.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Before we play our last tune of the night, I do want to take a couple moments and first of all just say thank you to all of you for coming out tonight. Thank you to the students for the amazing work this semester. Thank you to my colleagues on the faculty for all the assistance and support and everything. Thank you, guys. To Rachel and Jason and Marquise and all the support from the from the upper echelon of the school. We couldn't do it without you. To Chris Anderson and everybody here at Fulton Street Collective, St. Christopher, thank you so much, sir, for everything you do for this music and this community. I do want to take just a moment and let you know, in addition to everybody I mentioned last half, in this half of the performance, you've heard from Eve Radatza on vocals. Bobby Mining on violin. Sloan Dyer on vocals. And some wonderful assistance from our assistant principal, Mr. Marquise Russell. Thank you, sir. We have one more, so thank you all very much for coming out tonight. It's been our pleasure.
Technical difficulties. So we have a lot of people on this song, so.
Oh, there.
Jeff, give it an intro. You got it.
Okay.
Jeff, give it an intro. Intro. The drummer want me to do an intro. Of course, I want to do an intro. And this song is the last song written by Ted.
Yeah.
Tamron, man. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy this last song. Hope you enjoy this whole show. Here he goes.
again, on behalf of everybody at the Chicago Academy of the Arts, thank you very much. Have a wonderful evening.